just in case you're wondering, 3,000 pounds is equivalent to a rhinoceros, as they weigh between 1,500 to 4,000 pounds.
Hillion native Donnie Thompson owns the world record for most weight moved in a single meet, a whopping 3,000 pounds. In honor of Thompson's feat, a powerlifting meet was held in the town of Hillion. Lifters from all over put their strength to the test in front of a lifting legend.
Like a big party today, and you know, I'm the big guest, but there's even a bigger guest here, the guy who got me started in all this, and Louie Simmons is here. I just the whole thing is just crazy.
As if having an event named after you isn't enough, Thompson's mentor and powerlifting guru Louie Simmons made the more than 500 mile trip from Ohio.
Donnie was driven. He sacrificed. No great man can achieve anything great without sacrifice, and Donnie was not afraid to sacrifice, and he did until he achieved his goal. Everybody wants to grow up when they're a child to become something, but they never do. But Donnie did.